Welcome back to Evil Deedz, and we are playing on Tomb Raider, the anniversary. So we just did the prison for the palace. I got another one of them pieces. Obviously that's a trap. Not boss, right?
This is my face, your nightmares. What have you to say for yourself?
The gods favor action, not counsel.
Yet it is this council that rules over you today.
You rule over nothing. Atlantis is in ruin. Nothing can change that. Everything must burn. Only then can the seventh age begin.
Madness. I wash my hands for your treachery. We're using the knowledge of the Skion to unleash our armies against us. I expel you forever from the secret order of the three and condemn you to shame in the frozen limbo of eternity.
You cannot be stopped. The wheels of Calathon are already in motion. It was you. You were the Queen of Atlantis.
Once.
And the Skion holds its history.
It holds far more than that. All the knowledge of the ancients. Things none of you could even comprehend.
What is the Seventh Age?
How far are you willing to go to find out, Lara? Not far enough, I'm afraid. Kill her quickly. We have work to do.
I'm gonna enjoy this.
Enjoy
watching.
There's all my weapons gone, except for the pistols. Is he gonna be back chest level? They got there fast. We got an outfit.
Why is she just diving the wall?
She was already on the boat.
Why?
Where did she enter from?
Is it show?
Got no guns. Just a grappling hook. Oh, is the secret behind the waterfall? Obviously there's going to be no enemies, so I don't need to be cautious about that. The big room. Got a journal.
The fuses are missing.
Three fuses. So it's gonna be three different paths. So we're going to summon a train. So we can move that. So I can't move it over the tracks. from glass. One more time, and if it fails, that's how I'm gonna do that. Let's have more of a look around. You found a red fuse. Be able to jump into the green view. Have to climb back up. And there's the blue fruit. Oh, that checkpoint's far back. Trial and error. I am working on the what if in the dragon map. It's a part 3. And it'll be part 2 for Krillin. I watched all of Dragon Ball now, all episodes, except for 126, because it wasn't on the website. And I've already missed a few. How do you climb down this? It's all ledges. In the what if I'm having trouble placing evil people and the dragon balls and stuff, so I've already done like a rough kind of thing. I definitely have to do this. I'll probably land on that. Nope. So I might have to redo this part a second and another time. So I'm going to have to put the fuse in the machine and then go back to get the pool. Thank you. So that just reverses it. So. See if that does anything. So I'm at top of the hook. That's pointless. Camera's not good in close spaces. Looks like the only thing we can do is drop. Blue fuels. Right, I've got a soft. I could have dropped out. There we go. Onto the pipe. Try it. Not point. Feel like you can grab onto the edges of the bucket pins. Actually, may as well just try it, boss. Maybe not. we gotta jump to that. So you have to like jump at the last second. That rat's nice. I can't do anything about it. The character can't jump from this. So as you can see, the back part is the ledge. So you have to time it. And now we're to... If this is just jump 10 buckets, then there'd be no point in that. That's what it looks like. For not being able to jump up and go along that path. So basically I've been bypassing that part, it looks like. Going away where I'm not meant to do. So where do I go from here? Basically, I'm gonna put the blue fuse in. Let me show you what it does. So it crushes. Thank you. And now I got dual pistols here. For some reason. So we've got the train. Don't know why that's doing on the track. Can't move it out of the way already.
Sorry, darling. This is the end of the line.
Just hand it over, Larson. This has nothing to do with you.
What's it got to do with you? The ski arm belongs to Natalie. Face it, you got no business here.
I don't have time for this. Get out of the way or you die.
What you gonna do, shoot me? Come on, Lyra. I just work here. Now, I know how bad you want this, but I can't let you pass. We both know you're not going to kill me for it.
Why not?
That's just not who you are.
Bang in the head.
I'm not who you think I am.
Gonna be electric for the left one. So it'd be like a right left, right left. That is a pointless QT. That's blood on our hands. Let's be a metaphor. Buttons aren't working. and a volcano. So, hope you enjoyed the video. Please leave a like, subscribe, or comment down below if you want to see that after. And in a bit.